we're underway. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Easy choice, Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Nobody does self-belief better than him. In his...
Cahill. Ivanovic. That'll be a throw-in. And it's Rooney. Ivanovic. Raspilicueta. Hazard. Diego Costa. Tries a through ball. And he's straight offside.
I'm not sure about that call, you know, but we get to see replays.
Looks like a good ball through. And it's Fabregas. Raspilicueta. Oscar. Valencia gets good distance on it. Looks to slip it through. Well, Red, he sorted that out. And out to safety. Dashing forward at pace. It's Rooney! Oh, he's showing a distinct lack of urgency.
Well, look, that's what happened.
No, that's not the ball he wanted. Cesc Fabregas. Azpilicueta with the ball through. Good clearance and very necessary. Has a look and has a go. And that's caused a worry or two.
Oh, listen, I think you can understand at times that the pace of the game pressures players into split-second decisions, and sometimes they just make the wrong one, and I think he would have been better placing that.
Oscar picks it up from the goal kick. Now the pass. Pedro plays a clever pass. Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Well, I think you can only praise that sort of alertness and the way he almost knew what was going to happen, and he got there really early. That was top stuff for me.
Rooney. It looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Now it's Ibrahimovic. Crunching tackle. To the keeper and try something new. Hazard. Conte. Ivanovic. Neither side yet able to find the net. Pedro passes it through. Played into the middle. He's delivered all right! Spectacular header. He really flung himself at that.
You know, it takes a lot of courage to do that, to throw yourself at the ball knowing you can catch a boot in the head. Well done, son.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
And it's Lingard. Cahill positions himself well and cuts it out. Raspilicueta. Hazard. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
Just a talking to, I think.
Yes, it is. Terry. Fellaini pops it towards the front. That's put paid to a promising move. Now it's Ibrahimovic.
Well, they could break here. Can he finish? Now the pass. Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
Cesc Fabregas pumps it upfield.
Oh, good interception.
And it's Ibrahimovic.
That always looked inevitable.
The defence dealt with that really well.
Issa!
Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Oh, he made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there.
Shot it, and that's the keeper's.
Who's going to make this theirs? Tries a through ball.
Conte
tries to get it forward quickly. Good idea, just poorly executed.
Pogba.
He's away!
Aspilicueta.
Oscar.
Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Oscar did well to emerge with the ball.
That's a contest to keep an eye on. Chance! He'll have a go!
He's done very well to get to that.
That wasn't the easiest of saves by any means, Peter, and I think his instincts were... Well, they were just razor sharp.
Looks like a good ball through. Speculative strike. Good effort.
And it is right on half-time.
Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to go in with the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Aspilicueta with the ball through.
Big chance!
Rooney can hoist it clear. Ivanovic, who does have an assist to his name. Ivanovic with a long pass. Diego Costa,
he's flagged offside.
Shaw, Blint,
spoon forward. No, no way through there.
Oscar puts his foot on the gas.
Pedro.
Pedro delivers. And back out it comes. Really didn't have enough to concern the defence.
It's a busy front line, lots of movement.
And is that working for you?
Well, not really, to be honest. I'm not a great fan of taking goal potential away from the penalty box.
It's a loose ball. Oscar gets it back. Rooney. And it's Ibrahimovic thrust towards the front line. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, it was a case of good awareness too, that wasn't quite matched by the right weight of pass. It only needed just a little bit more behind it. And he
tries to dink it in. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Courtois trying to get there. Lovely feet. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
Yeah, it wouldn't have been the most eye-catching goal we'd seen. Ultimately, the numbers prevented him from scrambling it in.
And he's there to make a great save.
Well, I can only add that he's got reflexes that are in perfect working order, Peter. That was very good to watch.
Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Decent ball. Direct. Hazard looks to slip it through. It's got through. Has a pop! Try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Well, if he hopes to do better than that, he's got to work on his technique and his timing. The contact wasn't right there, so there wasn't much chance of success.
It's a long forward pass, steered out wide. It's gone out for a throw-in. Cesc Fabregas.
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
It's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and plenty of fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
Is on the back foot. Oh, he's broken through. Well, the odds were right up against them, but they saved themselves with some very good defending.
He had a decision to make there, and he got it absolutely spot on with a beautiful piece of timing in the tackle. Any hesitation then would have either seen him get a card or his team concede a goal. I can only say, well done, son.
Cesc Fabregas crosses it in low, and in it goes. Surely that does it! Perfect time, decisive strike. Hazard with a predatory goal.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we've just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
By a lack of accuracy, and it's Hazard. Fellaini with a delicate ball. There really wasn't very much in that, far away from being a telling final ball.
Yeah, the communication lines were working really well, but the supply line just had a bit of a blockage.
Conte. Hazard. The ball through. That's surely a foul, free kick.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Looking to pull clear here. Hazard, ready to try one.
Maybe the free kick could have been executed a little better, but they've got to be wary of conceding fouls from similar positions now, or it's a recipe for more trouble. They could pay the price.
Defense has got rid of that. And it's Oscar. Tries a through ball. Cesc Fabregas gets into a good position. Managed to get it away, and the finish! Decent enough try.
Well, when it becomes that speculative, I think it requires something from the very top drawer, and he had to think a little bit more about that. In the end, he's just opted for raw power.
And he's made sure that that won't get through. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Forward it goes. Now the pass, and he's shown him a clean pair of heels. More and more and more and more! They are running riot! And the lead is three! It is surely done! That was glorious. Pinpoint accuracy.
You know, what was notable in that, Peter, was the fact that he didn't try to blast it. He chose placement instead and delivered a peach.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Looks like a good ball through. Well played, he saw that coming. Hazard passes it through. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Has a swing at it! And he should have made it four. There is the final whistle. A great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team in it. Well, what are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Well, tactically, they looked as if they got that spot on. I think when you...